Well, welcome back to a windy, little breezy version of Veggie Mike Ellis out there on the YouTubes and the Instagram. How you doing? Today I want to talk to you about, well, it just seems to me that people think that vegans are on some kind of a soapbox. Like, we're up here and we're judging everyone and we're, judge and you know. So I just want to kind of address that. What it is we're actually trying to wake you up. So we're trying to make people realize what we're actually doing. We're actually trying to wake you up to the truth, to reality. Not our version of the truth or reality, actual reality, actual truths, actual things that are actually happening in the world. I'm not trying to be insulting, but people are in denial, or the sociopaths. So most people are not sociopaths. Most people don't lack empathy. Most people don't want to cause harm in the world, right? Don't want to cause horrific things to happen in the world. Unfortunately, when we live non-vegan, we do. Sad to say that, and sad to say that it took me so long to wake up. The only difference between vegans and non-vegans are that vegans faced reality, face what's actually happening in the world, the trillions of animals we're killing just for no good reason, while we cause, you know, children to starve to death in third world countries because it's so inefficient to produce animal products, and we're destroying the planet to leave it uninhabitable for ourselves, while having like little babies' throats sliced open. It's horrific. So vegans just want people to realize this is actually happening. Face reality. This is happening. It's reality. It's just reality. After all, I mean, we should face it, right? I mean, it is reality. You know what I mean? It's not my reality. It's not my opinion that all the suffering is happening. It's happening, okay? So vegans just want people to see it, acknowledge it, and then take responsibility for themselves and their decisions. And face the fact that when you go and you buy animal products, you're causing this suffering to happen. It's supply and demand. So we're responsible for what we fund to happen, okay? So vegans just want people to wake up and stop the suffering. So it's not about making people feel bad. We can't stop because people won't stop hurting animals and they won't stop causing all this, you know, death and destruction by living non-vegan. Now, you say, well, you could step on an ant and you cause harm by accident, and the mice get, you know, caught up in the grind, you know, the equipment on the farm, you know, to harvest plants, you know, which is ignorant in its own right, because vegans, it takes less plants to actually feed vegans, so then that would require you to be vegan. So, but accidental death has no bearing. Just like if I run a dog over my car, it doesn't make it okay to run them over on purpose. See the difference? It's not the same thing. So vegans just want you to wake up and face reality and then take responsibility for yourself and stop hurting animals and the planet and little children have to starve to death and giving yourself heart disease and stuff like that. So yeah, go vegan. Thanks for watching.